Okay, well, hello to everyone out there in YouTube land. I hope that everybody's doing well. So I was just viewing a video, a really cool video, a medical video with some medical advice or suggestions or whatever regarding in relation to breathing. But then the doctor, of course, said he said Mother Nature designed something, blah blah blah, and I'm like, because what? There is no such thing as a mother nature, okay? There's no such thing as what a father time, and if it was a mother nature, it would be God. However, God is not what female, although a lot of people think, oh, goddesses and God is a woman and all of that, beloved brethren of God, of Jesus Christ. Know the truth. Speak the truth. Don't be afraid to speak the truth, okay? When you have an opportunity to make that correction, and even in your own minds, because a lot of people who all call themselves as well believers, Christ, call themselves Christians or whatever they call themselves, still will say Mother Nature, still will say Father Time, still will say things that take away the glory. Or take away from the glory of God, or take away from what He has created. God is the creator of all things, including the devil, okay? Including Satan, including Lucifer. God is the Almighty God. He is the creator, the God of heaven and earth, who created everything, spoke things into existence. It's God. It's not Mother Nature. Just the other day, I was watching something, and the narrator, she said, as the good book says, idle minds are the devil's playground. I said, oh my goodness, which good book? I mean, is it a good book that you're referring to, or is it the Bible, the Holy Bible, the Holy Writ that you that she was referring? I'm like, what do you got to question stuff. You can't just let stuff go. And I know some people be like, oh, I don't feel like being bothered with that, or it's too much, or whatever, but this is our job. We cannot just go around allowing things to be said and done and not do anything about it. You have to, if it's nothing but that you're planting a seed, you must do it. Some people, they don't like conflict. I'm sorry, if you're in this army, there's nothing but conflict. Trust me. There's nothing but conflict. And sometimes it could be, daunting, and it's like, oh, here we go again. But you got to do the here we go again, because you don't know whose life you could be saving. Let me say that again. You don't know whose life you could be saving, And two, it's out of obedience and honor to God. And two, we are to love our neighbors as ourselves. If you love someone, if someone says they love you, but they don't protect you, they don't correct you, they don't nurture you, they don't feed you, they don't water you, then you need to question that love. Okay? You need to question that type of love. Because we love individuals, we want them to know the truth. There is no Mother Nature. God is the creator of our. God is the one that's got these bodies that work like we, we don't have a. We can't even comprehend the workings and the inner workings and the science, in quotes, which is just knowledge of our bodies, how our bodies work. Then, if you want to go outside your house, how nature really works, how seeds, a vegetable or fruit or seed or tuber or rhizome or a bulb is planted into the ground, and out comes, a apple tree or some sweet peppers or tomatoes or squash or And then the cycle, because there's seeds inside, the cycle can continue. Even with us ourselves, I mean, look at the implantation of spermatozoa and that fertilizes the egg, and boom, here we are, whole human beings being created. Is that Mother Nature or is that God? We gotta stop playing, stop playing with people, stop playing with ourselves. Because I also believe that, remember, there's going to be a time of judgment. And we're going to be called forth and called out on what we did with Jesus and what we did not do with Jesus. Okay? So the blood will be on your hands of individuals and things like that. Think about these things. It's very important. Okay? So I hope you have a great day. I love you very much. I pray and hope that something was said that will bring an enlightenment and correction to you and point you in the direction of Christ Jesus. God bless you. Bye-bye for now.